I'm Laura Terrain reporting from Isotopes Park, where we're about to watch Deputy Robin Hopkins throw out the first pitch. Now, Hopkins was seriously injured during a police-involved shooting back in October. Today, we're speaking to her about her recovery and also some of her nerves before throwing this first pitch. Make sure you tune in at 10. I'm Laura Terrain.